Guys, there's a chair that has been rocking for 2 hours now, and I've been staring at it, and it's been creeping me out. We're here cleaning another person's house right now. My grandmother's in the kitchen, and the chair is still rocking. Oh my god, it's so freaky. I need Jesus. Help me, please. I'm scared.